painting on the beautiful island of Capri today.